And you may have an easier time getting a refund for that canceled or delayed flight. A new proposal by the Transportation Department would force airlines to give you your money back if your itinerary changes significantly. Now, that means departures or arrival times changing by more than 3 hours for a flight in the United States, 6 hours for international flights, if you have more connections or even if the type of plane changes.